Hey guys, welcome back to another YouTube video. Today we are going to be playing some BeamNG Drive. Now, I did record an entire video of me playing Teardown, but the resolution in the game was not right. Therefore, the recording software was recording at a lower resolution than the game was at. And, it was just zoomed into one corner because the resolution was just messed up a lot. So, today we're going to be playing some BeamNG Drive instead. We'll play Teardown in a few days or something. I don't know, let's just play. Now, I just want to do the automation test track right here. Also, something I really want to do is, real quick, I just want to use my controls, and I'm just gonna go to the vehicle. I'm gonna change these up here because. Okay, there we go. I'll just back to the main menu, play, free roam. I'm just gonna go to the automation test track and then the rally track. And we're just gonna do some basic rallying, you know, not anything too crazy. We'll do some crash chat. We will do some crash tests later on. So let's just go. So now we just got the basic Gavriil D series. And, oh no, this is bad. Oh, we just got thrown into the bushes over there. Oh, slow down, slow down, slow down. Oh, okay. I'm just gonna get something very simple, you know. I think I'll just go from the Hirochi Sunburst Gravel. The Rally Gravel. Gavriil and Gravel are so confusing in BeamNG Drive today. And we're going up. I have a small little steering wheel. It's a beginner steering wheel. I got it. It's kind of hard to drift with this controller. Oh god. Yeah, we just hit the side there. Probably not good at drifting, you know, really suck. Go! And we just, that was a big crash. Yeah, let's get to the crash testing. I'm a little bored of rallying. Hey. Okay, here we go. So we're in the grid map V2 now, version 2. I'm just gonna jump this small little ramp up here at about 40. Pretty nice. Now we're gonna hit this wall up here at kind of an angle right here. Oh, that did a lot of damage. Oh, that was bad. That was really bad. Okay, I don't know. Let's just get a Bugatti or something, you know? Something simple. Well, this is not really simple at all. I mean, if I hit this ramp with a Bugatti, it's gonna go flying in the air, that's for sure. Yep, that went pretty high. Oh no, we're losing traction. Now I will go flying in the air. Oh, that's bad. That ain't good, that's for sure. Oh! Yeah, modded cars don't work that well, but I mean, we do have a giant BLAZ dump truck. Oh, that is loud, guys. I'm sorry, guys, if you can't hear me right now, I'm gonna yell a little bit. Because this is very loud. But we are gonna crush some cars with this. Okay, we're doing it right now. So I'm just gonna get a simple van, you know. Just spawn a new little van. And then I'm just going to take this entire dump truck and crush this van. Oh, there we go. It just shot out the back. Now, I'm gonna try to submerge this thing in the water. This thing can get up to an astonishing 200 miles per hour. Watch this. Oh god, it's gonna go. Oh, it just exploded! It's crazy. Anyways, I'm just gonna respawn this sucker, and oh god, it's flipping, oh gosh, now there's some water over here, and it's off, oh, it's in the air now, it's flying, half of it just got destroyed. This thing really looks like it sucks, but it can do some stuff, that's for sure. I've seen it, I've done stuff with this before, like lifting up cars. What were the controls again? Oh, page up and page down. Hey, so we got a van now. Oh no! Oh, that was bad. But it's fine. I can just do this and like crush the doors. Oh, never mind, I can't. I know this is kind of boring. I'll just respawn that. Okay, so I'm just gonna hit that van with a plane. Okay, we're doing that now. So let's just make this thing into a plane. Now, is this Antonov 12B still working? Because last time This Antonov 12B didn't work. No, it doesn't work still. Okay, that's fine. I'll just get a small jet. This one I like a lot. We'll just replace it. Oh God. Okay, it's very very loud. So I'm gonna make this thing like a bus. Bus. Because I'm gonna hit this thing so hard that it flies into the jungle with my plane. Anyway, we're just gonna increase the throttle and we make some turns just like that. This seems pretty good. We're off to a good start, and oh, I really hope that wing doesn't hit. Oh, it hit. Oh, no. Okay, so we're going now. So I see the bus over there. Just gonna take off and don't hit anything this time. That's good right there. Desk lamp is in the way, I can't see much. There we go. Pretty nice! Oh, I can see the little plane up there from this little bus. Okay, so anyway, guys, we're gonna crash this plane into the bus. I see it! I saw it! I saw it! Ah! I didn't even see the giant concrete structure right there. It's right there. I don't see the bus. I see it, dude. Okay, we might get the thumbnail right here. Ah, no, that ain't gonna work. But it did destroy the bus. That was pretty cool. They'll just respawn all that stuff. And I guess we'll just try again. I will obviously just speed it up. Okay, so perfect thumbnail, my guy. Yes.
Okay, I'll just take a screenshot right there. Okay, so we got the thumbnail. Now, I'm not going to keep you guys waiting. So, I'm going to enable slow motion. Don't forget to like and subscribe and ring the notification bell so you get notified whenever I upload a new video that doesn't lag. Anyway, guys, peace out.